more than a fundraiser. Good evening, I'm George Mallet.
And I'm Stephanie Gorin. Phish is here to raise money for those devastated by Tropical Storm Irene. But the popular jam band is also likely to raise money for countless local businesses.
Phish is our top story tonight, and News Channel 5's Bridget Shanahan joins us live from the concert venue. Hey, Bridget.
Hey, George. Hey, Steph. Well, I hate to tell you this, but I have a pretty good spot right now. I'm actually inside the grandstand area where the stage is, where, of course, the band will be performing tonight. We've been hearing them sound check all afternoon. They just are finishing up the stage. It looks like there's still a couple of people up there getting the band's instruments and stuff like that set up. But if you look across the way, just beneath the grandstand here, you'll see two blue tents. Now, those tents represent the Water Wheel Foundation, which is Phish's nonprofit group. And then the tent beside that is the Vermont Community Foundation. Both of those organizations are raising money for flood relief. They're going to distribute it to Vermonters who were hurt the worst during Tropical Storm Irene when it came through the state. But, you know, it looks pretty dead in here right now by the stage, but these fairgrounds are buzzing. Ticket holders can't get in here until 5:30. But some of these people have been camped out since 2 this afternoon. We're talking about some very diehard Phish fans who have come a long way to see the concert tonight. But I did talk to a lot of Vermonters who not only love the band, but did say they want to support the cause. One woman I met said it was her way of helping out flood victims.
You know, I have friends whose towns just got devastated, so this was a nice way. You know, because I own a business, I can't go out into the trenches and, like, you know, put buildings back together, but this is a perfect way to put it all together.
You know, and it wasn't just this woman that I spoke with today. Quite a few people that I talked to said they're here because they have friends or family that were devastated during Tropical Storm Irene. And I've got Tom Messner here with me now, also getting to enjoy this great view tonight. But, Tom, of course, you know about all the damage and destruction the state's seen as well.
Well, it's such a good cause. I'm so psyched that the band came back to do this. I'm not surprised at all. Anybody who knows anything about Phish knows what Vermont means to them. So it's going to be a big, big night. It's going to be very, very cool. I was checking in with the sound check a little while ago. You might have noticed I snuck away there. It is just going to be a heck of a night, and they just have fun even doing that, you know, and that's the work part of this.
And this guy, we couldn't find him. I was like, has anybody seen Tom yet? He comes back grinning ear to ear. Oh, I was just hanging out by the sound check for a little while.
That was kind of neat. And I